You calling this CM Punk thick? Yo, you about to lose to Chris, man. You about to see some crazy shit, man.
Some crazy shit? Well, no shortage of UFC history. Wait, hold on a second. Are you poaching me? Good to have you with us as we get underway here at the O2 Arena in London,
England. Oh, you took close.
Lands a powerful kick. That's a big hook.
What the?
I ain't going, I got it. I'm good.
And there's a takedown.
Kevin's going back it up for that shit. It's over? Oh.
How about that
shit? What the fuck?
Body kick now by CM Punk.
So how did this nigga catch
me? There after he caught the leg, he decides to punch out as opposed to going.
Was that serious? Oh, was that serious? Was that serious, Kevin?
Uppercut attempt here. Nice job defensively there by CM.
Oh, shit, my fault. Dang. What the fuck is this nigga? Nigga, I do shit too.
Just over 2 minutes to go in the round. Whoa! Just misses there with the left.
What do I do?
Oh, so an interesting decision there as he decides to stand up and relinquish the dominant position.
The kick lands.
Oh, and he connects there. Oh, head kick. Oh, he blocked that offense, Joe.
Oh. Nice shot. He turns. He's very wobbly. He's trying to hang on.
Seconds to go here in round one. CM Punk's lower jaw does not look good. I don't think it's broken, but starting to show some obvious signs of swelling. He lands the kick to the body there. 15 seconds.
Oh, there's a leg kick.
5 minutes in the books.
Colin, you made it out the first.
And here's a nice shot landed perfectly.
CM Punk dirty, he made it up the first.
He made it. Goddamn, little guy.
And here's
though.
Another clean shot that lands.
You know, it's kicked me in the balls and shit.
And another perfectly placed strike.
Hit his face. Boom.
I do got that cut.
All right, round two.
He's definitely going to want to start this round off fast to try to pick up where he left off. His opponent was in big trouble at the end of that round. Caught that one. Catches the right hand. Goes for the takedown.
Oh, head kick, Joe. Left hand, though, up to block. Nicely done. That leg kick lands.
Oh, both men exchange.
Clean inside leg kick.
Oh!
Hello.
Even when you block those, they'll still stun you.
Oh, that was a big left hand he connected with.
Oh! What a leg kick! Huge uppercut misses.
There's the kick, it's blocked. Well, he has landed some good shots tonight, Joe, but as yet, he has been unable to string together any solid combinations and that has served to keep his opponent in this fight. So let's see if he can change up the tempo a little bit with his strikes and try to put together a combination that is more damaging to his opponent.
Huge block there.
All right, so back to the well with the jab now. We didn't really see it from him much in round two.
Yeah, looks he is rocked right here. He's trying to stay up.
Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot.
Misses the takedown.
And again, shoots for a takedown. Again, takedown stuff. Nice defense on the single leg takedown. You can tell he's worked on that.
Good defense there.
Well, his corner was pretty urgent after round one. A little bit lackluster there in that opening round. He has certainly picked up the pace here.
Big shots. He's hurt.
He's got him hurt here.
Really threw a lot of power into that uppercut, but missed. Both men landing in that exchange.
Some real power shots here.
Ooh.
He continues to effectively employ that jab. Well, it's one thing to have length. It's another thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there by CM Punk.
Wow. Beautiful leg kick.
Oh, big roundhouse attempt, but unable to land. And the takedown attempt, but he does not land it. Strong takedown defense there, Joe. Single leg attempt, no good. CM Punk gets in the clinch. 10 minutes in the book.
You calling? Trying to go for the anaconda vice?
That's right.
Here's a vicious kick that results in a knockdown.
God damn.
Trying to go for the anaconda vice. You calling this going 5 rounds?
I might go 5 rounds.
Oh,
thank you very much.
So I'm not ending it this round?
I'm not ending it.
Now you about to take this. Now Chris about to hit you with his speed real quick.
That one hurt.
CM Punk gets caught with that punch. Don't be afraid to get that head off the center line.
Ah, you're doing too much. Alright.
Punch coming, it's blocked. How about that shin? CM Punk's lower.
Oh! This could be it right here.
Oh, he might be out.
Up to his feet.
Oh!
That's it.
Oh, very nice.
Oh! Hand and knee.
Oh, get your ass.
Knee to the body.
Boom. Shin to the dome.
Oh, shit.
Gigantic kick.
He's got hurt here.
Nah.
Back to his feet. Oh. All right, so another swing.
Big shot. Shit.
He's got him hurt here.
Ah.
Now goes in and secures the takedown. 3 minutes now to go on the round. Splits the guard and connects with the punch. And busy as he looks to improve position here.
Good shot. Look at this reversal. And now he's in full mount.
Gets the elbow up into the target.
Moves to half guard. He's now working from side control again. He's got half guard. And he's trapped in half guard here. And he reverses position. Postures up in full guard here.
Apparently, he's like, I'm working on this.
Huge block. Oh, big elbow. This could be it. Body kick like that.
Oh, this nigga got
it. I called him. You ain't making it out this round.
Landed a hard kick for the knockout.
Well, yeah, Joe, that fight was over as soon as that kick made contact. And with this particular striker, you are playing with poison if you don't get that guard up.
Where was you going with that arm? You brought it down? You thought I was going to the body?
Yeah.
He was like, oh, that's the body. Psych!
I know, he's trying to go for the body.
Well, what a moment for this fighter here tonight.
He was like, I'm trying to grab that leg.
Biggest stage, seminal moment for that fighter tonight.
Oh, okay.
We said it inside. Wait, the octagon. Here is Bruce Buffer.
One of the judges gave you a round.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, wow.
Probably the second round. That's a W.
So there's the man of the moment, just the way he drew it up here tonight as he gets his hand raised.
Sometimes you get kicked in the back of the head.
By way of a KO, perhaps some bonus money is coming his way at the end of the night. I'm not sure. Still a few fights to his next fight will be.
That shit was serious. Well, I may see him punk last three rounds. He got kicked in the head. That shit was crazy.
So you using Bruce Lee?
I'm bringing Bruce Lee. I don't know what the hell he does, but I'm using Bruce Lee.
Who the hell is this? Oh, that's Bruce Lee.
Is that serious?
Nah.
Up next, it's a UFC welterweight division matchup. Or till the take for this, our main event of
Edgar.
So a more than 5-year gap between these two fighters when it comes to the age.
I'm calling it. He might make you tap.
Height and some differences in reach.
So now Bruce Lee's a problem. You calling ain't going for kicks?
So much
Bruce Lee's a problem.
Made inside this venue from Pride to the UFC, and we are underway. From the world
Bruce Lee is quick, my boy. Bruce Lee is quick. You throwing kicks already? You throwing kicks.
Lands a big right hand early.
Bruce Lee might not make it out the first round.
Oh, straight right.
Over here chucking kicks.
Lee gets caught with that punch. He's treading water now. Gotta find a way to move those feet. Now he goes for the single leg.
Nah, let me not do that.
Dropping let me do down, that. For a single. Oh, he gets the takedown. He will stop at nothing to finish that shot, Joe.
And he turns it around into full guard.
Position here.
Oh wow.
Working on a single leg here.
Oh wow. Excellent movement here on the ground. Half guard here.
Oh, he connects there.
He's got full guard here.
Lee gets back up again.
Oh, powerful right leg kick.
All right, 2 minutes now to go in the round. Takedown attempt there.
Let's see if he can do something offensive from the takedown. Oh, he got reversed. Excellent movement on the ground here. Always trying to better his position. Clean punch. excellent ground and pound here, not giving his opponent any breaks.
Nice. And he's back in the guard. Wow. Back up to the feet. Oh, he's hurt.
He is clearly in big, big trouble.
Inside leg kick lands.
Oh, very nice.
Seconds.
Nice shot.
Oh, wow.
Just missed with the left there. Horn right. Sounds for the end of round one.
Calling is going to be a struggle for Bruce.
I don't know.
He was like, if I can land those kicks.
If I can land those kicks, because this nigga punches is like.
Yeah. Second round underway.
Now, starting off this round, you've got to think that the barrage that he endured in that last round is still affecting him. He's going to want to start this round off and move and avoid taking any damage.
Nice kick there by Lee.
What the? Why is he faking?
Because if you put your move in and you block high, it stops the attack.
There, huge block for him.
Oh, lands a big elbow, man, there. That is rough.
Oh, now he's got the tie clinch, Joe.
Oh.
One overhook, one underhook. A transition to his back.
That yeah. Might have landed there.
Yes.
Well, he has landed some good shots tonight, Joe, but as yet, he has been unable to string together any solid combinations, and that has served to keep his opponent in this fight. So let's see if he can change up the tempo a little bit with his strikes and try to put together a combination that is more damaging to his opponent. Going orthodox now. So a much different approach for him here in this second round. He was a little bit tentative in round one, a little bit of a feeling out process. Now he has clearly found his rhythm, found the range. We'll see if he can continue with more activity here in round two.
Oh, nice single, look at that.
Under 2 minutes to go in our second round.
Perfectly timed sweep. Big punch from the bottom. Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy. Back to full guard. Wow. He's going after an arm. He's controlling the forearm. Job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. Big kick, but miss.
Body kick now by Lee. Oh, that left hand is money tonight.
He caught the kick.
Well, they've made all the right reads here tonight. Oh!
Body kick, look at that.
So he gets saved by the bell. The question is, though, what type of condition will he be in? There's a nice shot to the body that lands. First one to the midsection from him all night.
Trying to get a head kick in.
Oh, he caught the kick. Punch coming, it's blocked. How about that shin? Up against the cage here, Joe.
Double underhooks in the clinch. Total strikes.
Oh, nice knee.
Unbelievable.
Back up.
Oh, he landed another great shot to the body. They're really starting to connect at a high percentage now in the latter stages of this fight. Now goes in and secures the takedown.
Trying to spin to the back. Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy.
Lee gets up. He is back on the feet. Looked like he was in a submissive state on the ground, but he worked hard there to get back to the feet.
And he lands it to the leg.
Oh!
This could be it right here. Oh, very nice.
Yeah, I cut it up.
Right.
And put it in the fridge.
With 2 minutes and change to go in round three. Able to check that kick as well.
Oh, he missed that kick.
Another takedown attempt here.
And he completes a single leg takedown.
Seconds remain in the round.
He lands a huge elbow to the head. Oh, reversal.
Under a minute now to go in the round.
Postures up. Nice. He hip escapes with a full mount.
Get the
working from full guard here. Using the full mount. Awesome control from the top.
Lee's lower jaw is just nasty at this point. Really swollen in that area now.
Elbow him in the face.
And that'll do it. 15 minutes in the book.
Save by the bell.
Because I couldn't move. I don't know what the hell is going on.
Let's see some of the action here.
He was taking those knees. He couldn't.
Let's see this again.
Gotcha.
Sometimes you gotta take those knees.
Kick to the face. Ready?
We have arrived at the fourth round fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
Oh, look at that though. KO for the victory.
Yeah, Joe, this fight was over as soon as that kick made contact, and you want to credit the offense and not denigrate the defense, but he did not get the guard up, and against this type of striker, you are absolutely playing with poison. So a near-perfect kick spells the end of this one here tonight.
God, here it is from a different angle. Take a look at this from a different angle.
Oh my God.
Boom.
So there he is after a monumental knockout turned in here tonight.
You might have to use a goop.
The official decision is in. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Let has called a stop to this contest.
All right, coming up next, it's a UFC heavyweight showdown. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. So more and reach. All right, now for the official introductions, we go inside the octagon to Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the penalty. And now! This is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out O2 Arena in London, England.
As a wrestler, holding a professional record of 14 wins, 2 losses. He's down 6'1" is tall, weighing in at 240 pounds. Fighting out of San Jose, California, ladies and gentlemen, he is a former UFC heavyweight champion.
Yo, are you disrespect?
Shot is blocked. Opens with the left hand and lands flush.
Oh, he's getting some hip in that one.
Velasquez gets caught with that punch. His chin is held up thus far. Gotta shore up the defense here, though.
Oh! Oh.
He's got him right here. Now to go in what has been a very fast-paced opening round here.
Apparently you over here throwing spinning kicks.
Got to change up his striking pattern and the tempo, or he's going to continue to be vulnerable to that count. How about that shin?
Oh, big elbow.
Stances here.
Oh! Oh! What a combination!
Oh!
Five seconds to go here in round one. Nice body kick there. Twenty seconds left. The horn sounds for the end of round one.
This might go five.
Here's a nice kick to the body that lands.
If anything is going five, this one's going five.
And here's another kick to the body. Incredible striking on display in that round.
Second round underway.
That last round was absolutely insane. If this round gets off to anything like the last round, one of these guys is going out. I can't imagine a scenario where if they continue where they left off in the last round, that one of these guys doesn't get knocked out.
Lot of different looks. He switches to southpaw now. And he connects there. Kick lands for him there.
switches back again to southpaw.
Oh, a nice punch out of the break there after he had
tagged him. That one hurt him badly.
Wow! Oh, he might be out. Caught that one.
That kick.
Well, Joey seems to have his opponent's timing down. He has landed some good shots, but nothing really in terms of multi-shot combinations, and perhaps that's why his opponent's still standing. So perhaps at this point, he could change up the power with which he throws some of these strikes, maybe alter the tempo a little bit, and try to make it so it's not just one and done when it comes to his striking attack. Well, his corner was pretty urgent after round one. A little bit lackluster there in that opening round. He has certainly picked up the pace here.
Oh, oh. He's out. Huge knockout victory.
Yeah, Joe, a pinpoint strike to end.
You calling it? You had that?
Landed flush. I'm not even sure the opponent.
You had that?
Totally saw it coming, and before he could recover, the
you should have won in the first.
So a huge knockout victory for that fighter here tonight.
Let's take a look at that again.
Let's
see it one more time.
Oh, shit. He just caught
me. All right, we now go inside the octagon where Bruce Buffer.
I'm reporting.
It's a problem. You calling him the problem? He's a problem.
Hold on a second. I got 9 hits on you with 1 knockdown.
You caught me with that hook early. I was like, oh. I got dodged that hook, apparently. Sometimes you gotta dodge a hook.
Oh, shit.
Sometimes.
Is that true?
Sometimes, yeah.
Is that true?
Sometimes. Where's Floyd Mayweather at?
It is a so ugly bout between Khabib Nurmagomedov and Conor McGregor. Or till the date for this, our main event of the evening. Both fighters, 29 years of age. Nurmagomedov is 1 inch taller.
Oh, yeah,
McGregor will have a 4-inch reach advantage. Now for the official introductions. The veteran voice of the octagon.
This might go 5. This one might go 5.
This might go 5.
I'm calling this one. This one's going 5. At least 3 rounds.
Well, it's one thing to have length at It's another thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there by McGregor.
Excellent defense here. Really good job blocking all those shots coming at his head.
Nurmagomedov gets caught with that punch.
Oh, big kick!
Oh, I took that.
Hard hook!
Well, he walked into his opponent's range there and ate that hook. He was unprotected, unguarded, and he's been...
Oh! This could be it right here.
Apparently he stopped that. Okay.
Watch that kick to the body.
Oh, he missed that kick.
How about that shin?
Oh, huge block.
Nurmagomedov gets caught by the inside leg.
Oh, powerful right leg kick. Conor McGregor with a vicious leg kick.
To the body by Connor. Oh, another head kick lands, Joe. He's landed several here in the round. He's really starting to do damage and take control of this fight.
Absolutely. Moves to north-south. Back to side control. He's gonna step over, full mount now. He's in half guard here. Going after an arm, he's controlling the forearm. He's free from the arm bar. Good control, postures up.
Lands an outside leg kick there. Under a minute now to go in the round. Well, he's always on the counterattack, but a nice leg kick there by Nurmagomedov.
He hurt him. He's hurt here. Oh, what a leg kick.
Off
to anything like the last round, one of these guys is going out. I can't imagine a scenario where if they continue where they left off in the last round, that one of these guys doesn't get knocked out. Conor McGregor has a very unpredictable striking style. Throws a lot of wild kicks, has some excellent knockout power in his punches, and has a very strong ground game as well.
Look at that. Nice.
Continuing to work.
Yes, it's a problem. If I get you to the ground with Khabib, it's over. He was like that quick? He was like that quick and that easy? Yes. That quick and that easy. Get, no one wants to go to the ground with Khabib.
Elbows, punches, hammer fists, everything seemed to be working for him here tonight.
He was taking them elbows.
Let's see if we can get a better look at that from another angle.
He was taking them elbows.
We sent it inside the octagon to Bruce Buffer for the official decision.
Damn. Just when you thought you were putting in work. He was like, I'll put in work. Nah. Let me get you to the ground real quick.
Well, it's becoming a pretty common visual inside that octagon as Khabib Nurmagomedov gets his hand raised yet again here tonight. And when the injuries and the weight cutting issues aren't part of the narrative and we just focus on the combat and this guy's skills, he looks the part of the best lightweight in the world. A lot of people believe that eventually you are looking at a UFC lightweight champion, if not UFC Hall of Fame.
You won the first round too. That's crazy. You had it. You had it. You had it. You had it. Then you got cocky. You had it. You was like, I'm about to drop this guy. And I was like, nah. That's not that serious. It's not that serious. It's not that serious.
My point is, he took that. God damn. I don't even know how to say that. God damn. Niggas got knocked the fuck out. That shit crazy. McGregor's what, Conor McGregor is a middleweight? Nina, you okay?
Coming up next, it's a UFC light heavyweight division encounter. Oh, is it great to see this guy make the walk here tonight? Really as accomplished a striker as we've seen come into the UFC in years. And no surprise, he'll be interested in keeping the fight standing tonight. We'll see if he can put on a striking clinic. If the takedown defense holds up, figures to have a pronounced advantage on the feet.
This guy is a great striker. What he wants to do is land hard and early, get the respect of his opponent, and avoid any grappling exchanges.
Our tail of the tape for this light heavyweight tilt. More than 5 years apart. With
you ready?
Round one.
It looks like he's injured. Tags him.
Wow! Oh!
Oh, good left hand.
Back to the feet.
Nice takedown.
A nice 1-2.
Hard straight punch. Vicious combinations.
Oh!
Oh! Oh, look at this! Who saw that coming?
He's got him hurt here. Big left.
Lennox shot.
Oh!
Oh, he's out cold. Beautiful knockout here early in the first.
Yeah, Joe, we're just getting going, and there's the end of the fight. So it's a win by first-round knockout, near perfect on the technique. I'm not even sure his opponent saw that thing coming. And really, before his opponent had a chance to get in the fight at all and land anything in terms of a significant strike, he was knocked out. So major, major transpiration here tonight.
Let's see it one more time.
Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 1:10 of the very first round.
Undefeated.
Declaring the winner by knockout, Kid Dynamite.
So just the way he drew it up here tonight, what a monumental moment and knockout to get his hand raised here tonight. He kept the judges out of it. He has certainly set himself up for a major opportunity here moving forward. But you can be sure tonight is about this knockout. He'll be celebrating deep into the night with his friends, his family, his coaches,